how to remove inactive friends on Facebook so that you can get better reach of your content and have a friend list full of engaged prospects. So with that said, let's dive in it. Navigate to your Play Store. In the search engine, type and hit search. Pick the one with this best match. After installing, proceed to open. Allow a moment for the new version to be updated. After the update, proceed on Get Started. Choose English. Save. Continue. Then finish. Then here we proceed to log in with Facebook. Then we skip this. Then here we log in with our credentials. After logging in our Facebook, locate this icon on the bottom and click it. Then proceed to clean your friend list. Here you see a bunch of menus. You see no interaction. These are friends that you have that you've never interacted with. So you can proceed to no interaction. And then start scan. These are among the list of friends that you have that have never interacted on your posts or content. They've never reacted, whether like or comment on your posts, and they have never also done anything with your post. So you can proceed to either delete these friends or unfollow them so that you can better get rich engagement on your content. Because the way Facebook algorithm works is when you make a post and your friends are not reacting to it, it is telling the Facebook algorithm that your content is not good. So you can proceed to delete. When you delete and then click on OK, you have unfriended these inactive friends. Thank you very much for your watching. To see many content like this, consider subscribing. Let's meet in the next video. Bye bye.